Looking to automatically sign patient invoices with a practitioner signature within Cliniko? In this video, I'll walk you through setting up a new digital signature, changing practitioner invoice settings, and how to send out a signed invoice to your patients. Just note, only the practitioner can set up and control how their signature is applied automatically to invoices. Other users cannot change the setting on their behalf. So to get started, the practitioner themselves will need to log in and head to My Info, which is located in the bottom corner underneath their name. From here, select the Add Signature option. You can now create or update your signature, but once you're happy with your digital signature, make sure to save your changes. You'll be prompted for your password, but after saving your signature, the practitioner will also need to select how they'd like their signature applied to future invoices. To change the setting, from the User Details page, select Edit Your Practitioner Settings. Under the Sign Invoices section, you'll then see the option to change how your signature is automatically applied to invoices. By default, this is set to None, which means the signature will not be applied automatically in any way. If you select invoices assigned to this practitioner by anyone, the practitioner's signature will be applied automatically regardless of the user who created it. So if another team member usually handles invoicing within your business, this is a great option. Otherwise, if you select invoices this practitioner assigns themselves to, the practitioner's signature will be applied automatically only if the practitioner creates or later assigns an invoice to themselves, which means no other user or team member can apply the practitioner's signature on their behalf in any way on invoices. Once an option is selected, though, make sure to update the practitioner profile at the bottom of the page. Depending on your settings, the next time you or a team member creates an invoice, you'll now see the signature at the bottom. The signature is also included in the printed or PDF version provided to the patient or third party. Just note, if the practitioner signs an invoice and changes their signature at a later date or is set to inactive, the original signature on the invoice will remain unchanged. Of course, if the assigned practitioner is changed, the signature will be replaced if set up to be applied. If you have any questions regarding this feature, reach out to the support team. We'd be happy to help.